Hi everyone, today we will show you how easily you can make face mask at home.
And if you haven't subscribed yet, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel Audrey's Home.
To make this mask, you can use any new unused cotton fabric which you can lay your hands upon during this lockdown, or to make it one step easier, you can actually even use a cotton handkerchief. Make sure it is new, unused, which you can easily avail online even during lockdown to make this mask. Take a blank paper and draw a half circle with radius of 5 inch. Fold the paper from center of the half circle and cut it. And cut the half circle into 2 pieces. Now place 1 piece of this paper on fabric and mark with pen or pencil to cut it out in same size and shape. As we are making this mask with 2 different fabric, cut 2 same pieces from each fabric. We are going to stitch here. Your mask will look like this. Now we will stitch outer part, just leave a tiny area without stitch. After you finish stitching up the entire periphery, just wriggle your fingers inside through the tiny opening to reach the opposite corner. And turn it inside out to expose the original outer side of your mask. There you go. Now flatten out the creases and stitch the open corner by folding as shown with small stitches. For mask strap, take around 1 inch width cotton fabric. Each strap should be 15 inch long. Fold the edges and stitch it. Make 4 straps. I have made 2 30 inch long straps, so I am cutting it into 2 pieces. So it will be 4. If you want, you may fold the corners, or you can keep the corners as it is. Now stitch the straps. You should double stitch it to make it strong. Now your mask is ready. If you use 2 different color cotton fabric, it will help to identify the outer side of the mask. Also, you can use either side of the mask after each wash. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos.